Much better now. I see the light, touch the light. We're together now. I'm better, so much better now. Look to the skies, give me life. We're together now.
We've only just begun. Hypnotized by drums and silver ever comes. You'll vanish chasing the sun.
They said this day wouldn't come. We refuse to run. We've only just begun.
You'll vanish chasing the sun.
Oh, 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 oh.
Chasing the sun.
I'm never down. Lying here staring up and you're looking down.
I'm never down. Live forever, forever with you around.
We've only just begun. Hypnotized by drums until forever comes. You'll find us chasing the sun.
They said this day wouldn't come. We refuse to run. We've only just begun. You'll find us
chasing the sun. Hey Ash, how's your day going?
My day only just started.
I know. I just wanted to tell you something.
I'm all ears.
I like you a lot, Ash.
Ash, wake up! It's time for school!
Crap! It was only just a dream.
Ash, I talked to Mr. Jones about the test, and he said he'd let it go.
Thank God for that!
But these bad grades won't be tolerated. I want to see improvement.
Yes, sir!
Good. Have a good day at school, girls.
Be handing back your pop quizzes now, class.
See me after class? I'm in deep water now.
Be handing back your pop quizzes now, class.
Sir, you send for me?
Yes, Miss McCarthy. You have much potential. See you paying attention in my classes. I made myself clear?
Yes, sir, it won't happen again.
What'd he say to you?
He asked himself about paying more attention to his boring ass classes.
Whoa there, Missy. Language.
It's just, I have so many things already going on in my life, and now I have to write a report?
Don't feel bad. I didn't do so well either.
Did you get?
An 80.
80? I got a 40.
You got a 40?
Oh, my luck. Didn't see you there.
Now back to that 40. That teacher must be a jerk to give you a 40.
Trust me, he is. Oh yeah, Milo, this is my BFF Clay. Clay, this is my friend Milo.
Only a friend? Ouch.
I'm sorry, I didn't mean...
Chill, Red. I was only kidding.
Haha, very funny joke there.
So, are you two, like, dating or something?
What? We only just met yesterday, Clay.
Sorry. You guys just seem so close.
Trust me, we're not dating.
You like him, don't you?
I have no idea what you're talking about.
Come on, don't deny it. I see the way you look at him when he talks.
Okay, maybe just a tiny crush?
not a tiny crush, a big one. This is like love at first sight.
Should I say to him, do you think he likes me back?
You should try to play cool and try to make conversation. Yes, he definitely likes you back.
Okay, and one more question. Do you believe in superpowers?
No. Weird question, Ash.
I know this sounds crazy, but I think I have a superpower.
Yeah, tell me when I grow wings.
I know you won't believe me, but...
You thought right. I don't believe you.
I know this sounds crazy, but I can prove it to you.
Is this a joke?
I would never joke about you with something like this. I promise.
Okay, so prove it to me.
I swear I will. Meet me at the alleyway near my house at 5, okay?
Okay, but you better show up.
Thank you so much. I will. Love ya.
Well, well, if it isn't Miss Trouble.
Hey, Kim, what's up?
Tell your sister to give me $20 for setting my things on fire.
Okay, you know I love you, Kins, but Ash doesn't have any fire powers.
But my paper and pen?
You have boxes full of art supplies. I think you'll survive.
Fine, but stay away from me, Ash, the freak.
I saved your ass. You better owe me one.
I don't owe you anything.
Ungrateful loser.
Watching, and I'd like to say thank you guys so much for 400 subs. This is amazing. Never thought I could get here. As always, the link to episode 1 and episode 2 will be in the description below. Love you guys.